In this video, I want to share with you about Cornerstone Church and the new branding that we helped them create. Cornerstone is a church in Michigan, and it's in the suburbs of Detroit, so way up on the northern side, out from the main part of the city. So one of the things that we heard from Cornerstone is that they just wanted to create a multi-generational church. They had a fresh vision for where they were going. They'd been around serving that community for a couple of decades, have done a great job building an amazing church, even got to go out there and visit with them. And the facilities were just top-notch, amazing. The auditorium was full, had a great, vibrant culture going on. The youth and student facilities were amazing, had a thriving young adult ministry. And the fresh vision just came as a way to say, hey, we just want to be a multi-generational church and really lean into that. It's not just about one dimension. It's about looking holistically at how do we serve this community and just go into a new era of just focusing on the whole family, for everything from grandparents to parents to children. So we heard that, and we wanted to serve this suburban community by presenting a brand that reflects that will help Pastor Tim and Rhonda just reach that community in a fresh way. Again, not that they were doing anything, you know, that wasn't working. It was going pretty well. They just had this fresh vision that they wanted to lean into. So it was time for a rebrand. What we did was we took a look at the audience they were trying to reach, and then we designed something that we thought would appeal to that audience. So really, a great design is going to appeal to your audience first. It's something you should like as the pastor or leaders of the church or as the owner of the brand, but it's something that really needs to appeal to the audience you're trying to reach first. So we came up with a design that honored the past because, again, it had a great history, but we also wanted something that leaned forward towards the future. The logo that they had in the past was a two C's that were interlocking, and it just had a different font face. It was a serif font. But we wanted to play off of that. We thought it would be great to just modernize that and then create something that they can move forward with in this new, fresh season of the church. So the C and the C is the thing we started with. And actually, we had multiple designs, dozens and dozens of designs with C's or without C's. But we ended up coming back towards the C and then just creating a way to lean into the vision as we designed a unique version of that C. So this design actually has a mark that is a C, but it's combining two C's together. So Cornerstone Church CC, but it shows relationship. It's interlocking. They're kind of this thing together. So multi-generational. We're all connected. We're trying to communicate a lot of those messaging in the design. The design is not necessarily going to be something where you explain it. Like the church isn't going to explain what this is. It just needs to feel right. It just needs a good logo. Just represents the vision well, and allows the church to own it and the leadership to own it because it does represent what they feel is the vision that God has given them. So that's kind of where the C came from. The orange is a color that it's more youthful. It's vibrant. It's kind of this energy color. So we chose to go with that again, just kind of leaning towards the multi-generational, maybe towards the younger side. But then the C itself is also it's corporate. It's kind of a clean, safe design. But it communicates this idea of like, hey, we kind of have it together. We have a plan and a purpose, and we want to help you achieve that in your life. We want to invite you to be a part of this. So it's clean, it's corporate. It's not too trendy or too just out there. It shows some stability. Same thing with the font. We chose a font that shows stability. Cornerstone, the idea of stone and just being a cornerstone of something is stability. It speaks towards this idea of like, hey, we want to help you be stable in your life. And really, that's kind of the vision that the pastor was communicating of, you know, we want to educate and help people grow and develop. So that's the story behind this logo design. That's why it looks like it looks. We're giving them a couple different logo variations so that they can have some flexibility to be able to use this on multi types of media. So there's a horizontal logo. This is a stacked logo. The primary logo is the horizontal logo. We recommend that we use as much as possible. And then we have a secondary logo for situations where you probably do need to stack it. So we are given that option. But then we also have the mark that can be used by itself. So, but we're defining a rule of like, hey, you could use it together with the mark and the words, or you can use the mark by itself. And those are the ways you can use the logo. So, we want to protect the logo. All the colors are defined. They actually have color values that we've assigned to them in a branding guide document. And this is so that we protect the brand and create a consistent experience over time. We're giving logo variations of like, this is how it looks like in different ways you can use it. We're not providing a lot of variations. We want to keep it pretty simple, but we are giving some variations so that it can be flexible. We're locking down some fonts that we're selecting Proxima Nova for these guys, both condensed and just a regular form of Proxima Nova. It's a great Adobe font, been around for a long time, very clean, and has a lot of different weights to it. So there's a lot of flexibility for the brand to use a font that's going to be recognizable online as well as in print. So we wanted to do that. And then we like to present like, here's what this looks like as you play this out, and it's going to, be placed on different materials. So we also so give some options of what that starts to look like as the logo itself is applied. And you can see that's got a lot of flexibility. It's simple. A great logo design should be like a rubber stamp, and you should be able to just put it onto anything and everything, and it just works. So that's the logo design we came up for with Cornerstone Church. It's going to help them quite a bit. We launched it early. Actually, the church launched it early of 2019. So it's going to be a great logo that's going to serve them extremely well for a long period of time because it reflects their vision. That's what makes a logo great. It's not about the design. It's not about how crazy the design can be. It should be a solid design for sure, but it really needs to represent the vision, represent the church, so that everyone can lean into it and take ownership of the brand.